At 4, new video just entered the newsroom of this crash involving an Onondaga County Sheriff's patrol car and two other vehicles. It happened right around 2 o'clock near West Bear Street and Gannett Drive in Syracuse. A sheriff's deputy was treated for injuries at the scene. Another slightly injured, taken to the hospital. Two other people were taken to the hospital with injuries. No word yet on how this crash happened.